Good morning!
Good morning!
So we're heading out for an hour just to get some fresh air, but also to do some filming for
my company. Trying to get some ads together.
Mine!
I want to try and film some adverts, just to be able to share it more.
Yeah, and other bits and bobs. And we thought this is the perfect opportunity to actually show you guys some of the technology that we use to film with. So we often get asked about the technology that we use.
Yeah, and we've got a lot of it. We've got, you know, drones.
G7X, GoPro 9.
But recently...
GoPro!
GoPro 9. So you for got my
that,
birthday.
Yes, you did. Got that for my birthday. Yeah.
And it is amazing. So we kind of wanted to show you guys, you know, what we're going to do with it.
Especially if you're new to filming, I find the GoPro 9 is one of the easiest things to use.
Oh, so simple.
It's so, so good. It shoots in 4K. The stability is out of this world. So we're going to show you a few of the features and take you along to work with us for half an hour. We also get messages about our boosted board. We brought it out with us today because we didn't want to be outside for too long. And walking takes time, so we're going to speed around on this thing. And we get asked, how do you both get on it?
We'll show you.
Yeah, let's show you.
I'm not sure it's meant for two people, but...
I don't weigh that much.
No, I do.
Here goes.
Yeah.
I'm looking very fetching in my purple helmet and pink
very
coat.
Colour coordinated.
And my bag. Gotta love the pink! So one thing that I absolutely love about the GoPro 9 is the forward-facing screen, so I can see exactly what I'm filming.
The last one we had was the GoPro Hero 4, I think.
Ooh.
Maybe even the 5.
We've upgraded!
Yeah.
Another really good feature is the stabilization. So I'm filming myself and then I'm shaking the camera now. So I'm giving it a really good shake. I'm jumping up and down, shaking it around. And as you can see, the stabilization is pretty good. So when I was looking at the GoPro 9 to buy it for Jamie's birthday, it does come with loads of attachments, but because we've had previous GoPros, we already had a lot of the attachments, so we didn't go for that option. We just bought the camera. But you can get, you know, some different attachments that you just pop on, and it's much, much easier for filming. I, at the moment, have one attachment on, and it also floats. How cool is that? So if you do drop it in water, obviously GoPros are completely waterproof. You can buy the waterproof cases as well. And if you drop it in with this particular attachment on, then it just floats on the surface. Okay, so we're gonna head over to the park, which is literally on the other side of the river, where it's nice and quiet, and hopefully there's enough space to fly the drone. Are you ready? Stop taking pictures. Let's go on the boosted board and go. I can't believe it, guys. I've got the call up. Jamie's asked me to feature in his little advert. I feel so lucky.
It's because you're cheap.
Oh, is that it?
Yep.
Don't need to pay anyone else to do it, so Muggins over here will do it for you.
For free?
You can pay me with a nice meal tonight.
Yeah, we'll see what we've got in the fridge.
The storyboard is basically, I'm going to be walking along, and I'm going to take my phone out of my pocket, and as I take my phone out of my pocket, I drop my keys. But obviously my keys have got a mind tag on it, so when the finder, which is going to be...
It's going to be me.
The role of finder is played by Jamie.
How many times does that happen though? You pull something out of your pocket?
It does happen.
It does.
The role of loser is played by me.
Megan's the loser.
And then you're going to demonstrate what you do when you find someone's keys.
I am indeed, yeah.
Right.
It's very simple, but it's going to take us a while
to do it. We need one of those clapper boards. Ready? Take
scene one.
Get your clapper board out. Take one.
Hi, I'm Jamie and I'm a massive loser. And by that, I mean I've lost everything. From phones to wallets, keys to the family dog. I lose everything. So I've developed a product for all you losers just like me. Let me show you how it works.
Well, that was a challenge, trying to navigate the booster board with the remote control and fly the drone at the same time, which is behind us. But you put the tracking on, right?
I did, yeah. I think it worked. I wasn't really watching. I was watching where I was going.
You just draw around the thing that you want to track. So we just drew a little box around us. And then it just followed us, which was great. So we need to land that now. Right, it is
most get home for lunch.
Definitely lunchtime.
It is.
I am starving. We're nearly home now and we're just debating about what to do for dinner tonight. And then Jamie came up with the great idea of
Gehaktballetjes, Dutch meatballs.
Yes, so that's like your mum's speciality, isn't it?
Yep.
We've never made them before, but we've got mincemeat, so
we've got the recipe now, so we're gonna give it a go.
We're gonna give it a go and we'll film and so you can see how we get on.
Here she is.
Oh, I'm ready to cook. Friday then, Saturday, Sunday.
What?
Although every day feels the same. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It's just all merges into one.
One long, never-ending week. So what do we do first?
So we need to finely chop some of the veg. So I've gone for shallots instead of white onions because I just think they taste a bit nicer. Next up is half a pepper because there's only two of us. You are always coming up with genius ways to film things. Also, Jamie surprised me the other day because obviously we are in lockdown here and I was feeling a little bit sorry for myself, a bit miserable. And then look what arrived. Look at that. Jamie ordered this giant glass jar from Amazon and filled it with all my favorite chocolate.
I think it's gonna help. £25 worth of chocolate.
It's literally gonna last us all year. £25 worth?
Something like that, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Those brown, what are they called? Ferrero Rochers.
Oh yeah, they are quite pricey, but.
It's because you pay for a really nice plastic box, which goes straight in the bin.
We hate plastic. But no, how thoughtful and how delicious. I'm very excited to tuck into that every night during lockdown. Why not? Right, your mum said we need to fry in butter. Butter we left under here over Christmas.
And it might be okay. It's a shame to waste that.
I don't know what the rule is with butter.
Hasn't been in the fridge.
Go and ask Tilly. Our neighbour Tilly has a butter company called Sublime Butter and it's absolutely amazing. And she always gives out butter for the neighbours, so.
I'll go check.
Go check.
We've got the last one. Oh, favourites. Then we've got a bit of sambal. This is made by my Oma.
Your grandma made that from scratch, didn't she?
Yeah, my grandma from Holland. And it's a very spicy sauce. Got bits and bobs in there. Are you done?
Those balls are massive.
I think we've
bitten off more than we can chew.
That's the one. Eyes are bigger than our stomachs.
Yeah, but that would be perfect for lunch tomorrow.
Absolutely. I might get through mine.
Of course you will.
Ooh.
So if you are considering buying a GoPro or any of the other technology that we use, It would mean the absolute world to us if you considered buying it from the links in our description. So we still feel quite new to the whole YouTube journey, but we have managed to sign up to affiliate links. So if you head to our description, we've put all the links to all the technology and the GoPro site. It's exactly the same price for you guys, but it does really help us out. So we would hugely appreciate it.